Okay, I'm heading towards what is known as the Grand Canyon of Yellowstone. So, let's see what I see here. Even from here, you can feel a little bit of the spray from that waterfall as it comes down. Just absolutely stunning. So now I'm basically almost top of the waterfall. And now you can kind of see it go down the canyon, and I understand this canyon goes quite a bit down the road. It's another spectacular view of something new and different. Top of the waterfall just before it goes down to the falls. I'll walk a little further down, see if I can get a little better view of the Yellowstone River. There's a view upriver. A bridge that goes over the river. As it flows down towards the falls. I'm at a place called Artist Point, and we're still on the Grand Canyon, and now this is looking very Grand Canyon-ish. So let's keep going down the trail and see what we see here. Now there's those same falls you're looking at. Now you see them a little further down the canyon. I'm on the other side of the canyon now, and so this is a view as I'm starting down the trail. The other side of the canyon, there's this waterfall we saw earlier. So here's the brink of the lower falls, right here. So these are a second set of falls, the ones we looked at earlier.